And Monty will
So since we've been talking about judges and lawyers, this judge looked out at a plaintiff, or actually it's a defendant, right? Looked out at the defendant who was taking everything in a very cavalier fashion. And he said, so what do you do for a living? He said, oh, this and that. He said, well, where do you live? He said, oh, here and there. The judge said, take this guy away and throw him in the slammer. And as he was dragged out, the guy said, well, when am I getting out? The judge said, sooner or later. Yeah, post-toses.